Hey guys, Arpita here. Welcome to Arpita's Kitchen. Today I'm showing how to make a butter masala dosa easily at home. This is very crisp, tasteful butter masala dosa. This can be prepared very easily at home. So if you want to see how to prepare this easy peasy yummy recipe, then keep on watching. Before proceeding, please subscribe to my channel and hit that like button. So let's get started and prepare our masala dosa. To start the masala dosa, we need to prepare two types of chutney. One is green and one is red. For green chutney, I have taken some grated coconut, chili, ginger, curry leaves and also coriander. I'll just add all these ingredients to a mixture jar. So I have added the grated coconut. I have taken around 3 chilies, 1 inch of ginger, few curry leaves and some coriander. This is a very easy recipe that can be prepared at home. For this, I'll be adding around 1/2 spoon of haldi and 1 teaspoon of fried chana dal. This will make the chutney thick consistency. Next, we will add salt to taste, around 1/2 tablespoon of salt, and we will add around 1/2 tablespoon of sugar to balance out the taste, and we will grind it to fine paste. You can see our green chutney is ready. For the red chutney, I have taken the red chilies and I have soaked it in hot water for around 5 minutes. I have taken 2 types of red chili here. One will give the extraordinary color and other will give the spiciness. I have taken around 10 to 12 chilies, 4, that is 2 types of red chilies. I am adding these chilies to the grinding mixture and I'll be adding the same water used for soaking. For this, we will add around 3 to 4 garlic cloves. This chutney should have garlic flavor in it, so we need to add the garlic. Next, we will add sugar, just 1/2 tablespoon of sugar to balance out the spiciness. 1 tablespoon of fried chana dal to give the thickness to the chutney. Salt to taste, I have added around 1/2 tablespoon of salt. Next, we will add around 1/2 tablespoon of jeera. We will add the hot water what we have used to soak the chilies to grind the chutney, and we will make it a fine paste. You can see now I have grinded and I have prepared the red chutney. Not a fine course, but yeah, this should be the perfect consistency. Now my dosa batter is ready. To know how to prepare this dosa batter, I have one more video. I'll just mention the link in a description box. You can go and check it out, how to make this dosa batter. I have added salt to the dosa batter. Our green chutney is ready and I have made some aloo sabji. This is a normal aloo and onion sabji, and our red chutney is ready. So let's prepare our masala dosa now. My tawa is hot enough, just sprinkle some water to maintain the heat, and we will add around 1-1.5 scoop of dosa batter and spread it uniformly all over. Just leave for 10 seconds and add around 1/2 tablespoon of oil all over. We will be adding butter as this is a butter masala dosa. Close the lid and cook for 1 minute so that it is cooked uniformly. After 1 minute, you can see the batter color has changed and it is cooked nicely. At this stage, we will add our red chutney. Just add all over and spread evenly on the masala dosa. If you are making this for kids, you can reduce the red chutney and add only the butter and aloo sabji. But if you are making for elders, this could taste better. Now I'll take around 1/2 tablespoon of butter and I'll add all over. Let this cook for 1 minute so that our butter melts and it makes the dosa very crispy. Once my butter is melted, as you can see, I'll be adding my aloo sabji, around 1 tablespoon on one side of dosa, and we will close our masala dosa. You can see how nicely we have got color. It is very crispy and very soft outside, and our masala dosa is ready now. Now I'll be serving this with our green chutney what we have prepared. This dosa is very crisp outside, very soft inside, and as we added the butter, it gives an extraordinary taste. Hope you have liked my video. If so, please subscribe to my channel and hit that like button, and also share this video with your friends and families. Hot masala dosa is very crisp, as you can see. I'll just have a bite of this masala dosa now. You can see the red chutney and also aloo fillings inside. Thank you so much for watching this video. Love you all. See you in my next video. Bye.